back home to raise crops and, God willing, a family.
So you want me to marry you then?
Well, that's a bit sudden, but all right.
Is that what you've got on a proposal?
I love you. Always have. I want to marry you.
His dreams were of peace and the woman he loved.
I want a home and children. It's all for nothing if you don't have freedom.
But his destiny would be written in a battle for honor.
As lord of these lands, I will bless this marriage by taking the bride on the first night of her union.
Go back to England and tell them there that Scotland's daughters and her sons are yours no more.
Rallies new volunteers in every Scottish town.
My knight be Sir William Wallace, guardian and high protector of Scotland.
Where are you going?
I'm going to pick a fight.
Well, we didn't get dressed up for nothing.
He waits for you at York. If you are man enough to come and face him.
We can defeat this army.
We can! And we will!
If we win, we'll have what none of us have ever had before.
And I with you.
Would you be willing, for one chance, just one chance, to tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom?
Mel Gibson. Braveheart.
Holy shnikes.
Is that for me?
No, son, that's for me.
Yeah!
People go to college for 7 years.
I know. They're called doctors.
This always has been, always will be, a family firm.
Oh, son of a...
Someday my son will run it.
Luke. Luke. I am your father, Lalo.
Aw, I've interrupted happy time.
That's my name!
Yeah, that's your new office now.
Whoa!
Do we really want to put the future of the company in Tommy's hands?
Promise me you'll look after Tommy boy here till he gets his feet wet.
Sure, and thanks for choosing me. Hey, Tommy, this is not a vacation for me. I'm out here against my will, so the least you can do is pretend to work. Oh, I can actually hear you getting fatter. All right, it's sale time, so remember, we don't take...
No for an answer.
No.
Okie dokie.
I'm gonna pass.
Gotcha, thanks. Oh, son of a...
That's gonna leave a mark.
Okay, let's check you out. All right.
It's a clip, huh?
Are you sure? He's a big dumb animal, isn't he, folks?
No, son of a...
What'd you do?
I'm a maniac on the floor.
Did you eat a lot of paint chips when you were a kid?
Why?
From producer Kathleen Kennedy and director Frank Marshall. From screenwriters John Patrick Shanley and Michael Crichton, the best-selling author of Jurassic Park. In a high-security communications control room in Houston, Texas, a young scientist watches a video transmission coming from the African jungle. 10,000 miles away, what she sees is a mystery that will draw her deep into an unexplored wilderness and into a race against time, where man's missing link guards the key to the world's most advanced technology. Congo, where you are the endangered species. This summer, our world will come under attack.
The mayor has declared a state of emergency.
By the most evil force ever known. He has armies at his command. And only one power on Earth can stop him.
Welcome to my nightmare.
Now. The ultimate adventure begins.
Hi, honey. I'm home.
You garlic-sucking dingle brain!
We're the Power Rangers.
Ooh, where's my autograph book?
More action. More adventure. More power.
The Ooze is back.
Use, you lose.
Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. The movie, The Power Is On.
I was still a boy when I first climbed this hill and saw what was to become my city. I named it Camelot.
Camelot.
A kingdom of brotherhood.
Lancelot, what I offer is no life of privilege, but a life of service. And if you want it, it's yours.
A city of dreams.
I want to marry you. Not your crown, or your army, just you.
He doesn't know, does he?
Doesn't know what?
That you and I have met before.
Surrounded by enemies.
Maligant wants Camelot. He always has.
Strengthened by courage.
God uses people like you, Lancelot. Tell me what you want, and it's yours.
Life is you.
You know how it must be.
Nothing could shatter this perfect world.
The great Arthur and his great dream.
Except the one thing.
For just one moment, forget who you are.
The only thing.
Do you love him?
Powerful enough to destroy it.
You and you betrayed me.
I never believed in anything before, but I do believe in Camelot.
Sean Connery, Richard Gere, Julia Ormond.
The adventure is back. The fun is back.
That's Willy! That's Willy!
Willy's back. And this time, he's brought the whole family to meet an old friend.
Look at the size of that one!
That's Casper! Willy's mother!
Willy's mom. Found her. Do you think he misses me?
I know he does.
Now.
Hi, Randolph.
Well, aren't you going to introduce me?
No.
There's a new friend in Jesse's life. A nightmare brother named Elvis.
Traitor. Girls are the enemy.
You are the enemies.
Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. He's gonna eat them, isn't he?
Woo! I can't believe he let you do that.
A new challenge.
No.
In his future.
A 40-year-old Liberian oil tanker ran aground on Lawson Reef.
If they swim out of the cove, they're gonna swim right into the oil. They die.
They're trapped in the cove. They can't get back to their family.
I don't know what we can do.
I do.
Come on, Willy!
They're coming after us!
And a whole new adventure.
Yes, again.
About to begin.
Come on, Willy, this way!
There's a small pleasure craft trapped in the fire.
Afraid of the big black bat.
In an uncertain world, in a chaotic time, justice wears a mask. A game.
What is it about the wrong kind of man?
It's the car, right? Chicks love the car.
Power is a machine.
Now you've devised a way to read men's minds.
By the way, I've seen your mind, freak.
And revenge is a trap.
You're a genius.
Riddler and Two-Face can make a pretty lethal combination. Train me, let me be your partner.
But first, let's meet our contestants.
Going down.
If the bat wants to play, we'll play.
Was that over the top?
Don't worry, too late.
Now, truth always. Batman forever.
Apollo 13 flight controllers, give me a go, no go for launch.
You know that Easter vacation trip we had planned for Acapulco? Uh-uh.
Procedures?
Go.
Control.
Go flat.
There might be a slight change in destination.
Really?
Maybe say the moon.
Booster.
Go.
Retro.
We'll go flat.
GNC.
We'll go.
And I take the controls and I steer it around.
FAO.
We'll go flat.
For a nice, soft landing on the moon. Better than Neil Armstrong.
Does it bother you that the public regards this flight as routine?
There's nothing routine about flying to the moon. I can vouch for that.
Launch control, this is Houston. We are go for launch.
The clock is running.
Clear the tower at
1313. Okay, guys. We're going to the moon.
This is the crew of the Apollo 13, wishing everyone back on Earth a pleasant evening.
Shh.
Houston, we have a problem.
We got a wicked shimmy up here.
Houston, we are venting something out into space. It's definitely a gas of some sort.
It's like the heart rates are skyrocketing.
The Apollo 13 spacecraft is apparently losing breathing oxygen. The emergency has ruled out any chance of a lunar landing.
Why are so many people here?
Something broke on your daddy's spaceship.
I have a request from the news people.
Take it up with my husband. He'll be home on Friday.
Flight, we have lost the radio contact.
Econ, what's your data telling you?
It's reading a quadruple failure. That can't happen. It's got to be instrumentation.
The ship's bleeding to death.
At this rate, we're going to skip right out of the atmosphere, and we're never going to get back.
Oh, we're looking at less than 15 minutes of life support in the Odyssey.
We never lost an American in space. We're sure as hell not going to lose one on my watch.
Odyssey, do you read me?
How long does it take to power up the LEM?
3 hours by the checklist.
We don't have that much time.
Ice caps have melted, and the earth lies beneath a watery grave. Those who survived have adapted to a new world.
What did you see out there in the 15 lunars?
Such as?
An end? An end to all this water?
You're asking the wrong person.
Pure dirt.
So what's it worth? We trading or not?
And a human dream is the search for a mythical place called dry land.
It doesn't exist!
How can you be sure?
Because I sailed farther than most have dreamed. And I've never seen it.
This place, this whole way of living, it's ending.
Straight line leading directly. Directly to dry land?
Dry land is not just our destination. But it is our destiny!
Universal Pictures presents a world unlike any you have ever seen. Costner, Dennis Hopper, Gene Triplehorn. Waterworld.
Crime in society, there is no justice. Over.
Oh, man.
Now, get ready.
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 For a wondrous ride to the other side.
Smarogram.
You guys are disgusting, obnoxious creeps.
Thank you.
Universal Pictures
cool.
And Amblin Entertainment invite you to discover the secrets.
Hurry up, come on.
The surprises. And the spirit.
Casper, this is beautiful.
Of Casper.
gonna be alive.
Wherever there's a film, there's always a show. And whenever you